termites. Today, we're going to dive into the amazing world of termites. And these tiny insects might be small, but they play a big role in our environment. So let's learn all about them.
Termites are small insects that live in colonies, which means they live together in large groups, just like a big family.
Termites are often called white ants, but guess what? They're not ants at all.
Well, as you can see, termites usually have a soft, pale body and come in different shapes and sizes. You might find them munching on wood, leaves, or even soil.
And you might have heard that termites are incredible builders. So let's find out if that's actually true.
It's absolutely true. In fact, did you know that termites create huge homes called mounds or nests? And some of these nests can be as tall as a person.
Some termites build tunnels underground to travel safely and find food without being seen.
Cool, but now I want to know something else.
What?
What do termites eat?
Well, termites love to eat wood, which is made of a special material called cellulose. And by munching on wood, they help break down dead trees and plants, turning them into rich soil.
How does a termite colony work?
In a termite colony, there are different types of termites, each with a special job.
The queen termite is the leader and lays thousands of eggs. Then there's the king termite, who helps the queen.
The worker termites do all the hard work, like building the nest and finding food. And finally, are the soldier termites, which protect the colony from danger.
Termites also have a great sense of smell, and they use it to find food and communicate with each other.
Some termites build tunnels underground to travel safely and find food without being seen.
And when it's time to find a new home, some termites fly away in a big group, and this is called a swarm, and it can look like a mini tornado of termites.
And even though termites are known to cause damage to wooden structures, they are super important for our planet.
Termites help break down dead plants and trees, making the soil healthy for new plants to grow. So without termites, our forests would be filled with dead wood.
So the next time you see a termite, you should remember how these tiny insects are incredible builders and recyclers of nature. They may be small, but they have a big job to do.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. It really helps out our channel.
It sure does.
Make sure you subscribe. Bye.